All right, that's the last of the Reese's Pieces.
Good.
Now we wait.
Peter? Ooh, piece of candy. 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 Ooh, a piece of candy.
Man, I hope that's James Woods, because if it's me under there again, I'm going to be really pissed off.
You may not know it, cowboy, but we got a rule around here about blowing bubbles.
All bubble-blowing babies will be beaten senseless by you.
I liked them first. Before I even met them, I liked them.
Yes,
I saw
yes.
Them, I liked them right
yes.
away. You hate them compared to how much I like
shut
them.
Up! You're so annoying!
Can I talk now?
Oh, sure.
Okay. Ah. Oh, I'm pregnant. Ross. Ross. Okay. Whenever you're ready.
Please don't leave me.
Drop him!
Hey, who's the pig?
Are you talking to me?
Uh-oh, they call him a pig.
Are you talking to me?
Shouldn't have done that.
Are you talking to me?
Now they're in for it.
They call me Mr. Pig!
You blue idiot! You ate all the eggs!
Yeah, so what if I did? What are you gonna do, break my arm?
2 hours later.
You really shouldn't give him ideas.
You really should give him ideas.
That day. Luca.
Hey, boss. Big butts. Ay, vey.
It's nice to know this thing's good for something.
I want a party. I want a summer. I want a party. I want a summer. I want a party. And live my life.
My life.
I want a party.
Party.
And fly. I'ma fly. Fly just like.
Loving our life in the jungle. Everything's wild and free.
Never alone, cause this is our home.
Magic can happen for real. In Rio. All by yourself. You can't see it coming. You can't find it anywhere.
Birds like me cause I'm a hot winger.
Andrew hot the winger.
Ah! Everybody loves somebody.
Free my struggles, detach me from this island. Leave my knuckles, attack me for my finance.
I'm dealing with this pain, I just can't let you.
That's annoying.
Don't worry, darling, I'll protect you.
You have exactly 2 seconds to remove your hoof before I snap it off at the knee.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. I thought you were the blonde.
Wah, wah, wah.
Are you ready?
For what?
Oh, wow. Okay.
confidence. Crazy love hawk.
All right. Whoa, hey, what are you doing?
What you wanted me to? But just for argument's sake, what are you doing?
I'm trying to escape.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just did.
Wait. Did you actually think we were gonna kiss?
No.
We just met.
Wow, Dad! Thanks for keeping us entertained! That was a great story!
Yeah, but didn't Robot Chicken already do this 3 months ago?
Well, I wouldn't worry about it, Chris. I don't think people are even aware of that show's existence.
Well, I don't know, Dad. I think a decent number of people watch it.
Oh, really? Define decent.
I think it's the highest-rated show on Cartoon Network, and the Star Wars episode doubled that audience.
Well, yeah, but double 10 people is like 20 people, so, I mean, what kind of numbers are we talking about here, you know?
Don't be glib about this stuff, Dad. It's a legitimate show, and they beat you to the punch.
I don't know about that, Chris. I mean, to me, a legitimate show is on ABC, CBS, NBC, you know, one of the real networks.
I don't know about that, Dad.
And besides, what's up with that 15-minute runtime? I mean, what is that? It's like 15 minutes of guys playing with Star Wars dolls. Oh, yay, tune me into that.
Oh, so you do know the show.
I read part of a review online. I am not a fan.
You know, Dad, you're a real jerk.
That's hurtful.
Bok, 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 bok